Hello, Steve. Can I explain any financial terms?
Mike, what does the term too big to fail mean?
Well, Steve, the too big to fail theory asserts that certain financial institutions are so large and so interconnected that their failure would be disastrous to the economy. And they therefore must be supported by government when they face difficulty. The colloquial term too big to fail was popularized by U.S. Congressman Stuart McKinney in a 1984 congressional hearing, discussing the Federal Deposit Insurance Corporation's intervention with Continental Illinois. The term had previously been used occasionally in the press.
Thanks, Mike, for explaining the term too big to fail.